Hey guys, Joe here from Western Power Sports with WingStuff today to talk to you about the GMax GM54. It's a brand new flip-up modular helmet from GMax. This thing does about everything except make your lunch. Here's the LED light on the back of the GMax GM54. It's in the off position now. Got a solid, slow blink, fast blink, and it's off. And this is with just two AAA batteries. So if they go down, you just pop it out and put some new batteries in. This is definitely a distinguishing feature of the 54. The really, really cool thing is with this here, you can buy an LED wireless brake light kit. Pop those out, slide this mechanism out, slide this one in. There is a little solenoid that you have to wire up to your bike. Wire that on, it's wireless brake light. You can see it has the inner sun shield, which is just a mechanical system here. Just slides up and down from right on the top. And then the flip-up design. And you can hear it's a nice solid connection going up and down. So that's key. Tons of different venting. It's got your eyebrow vents up here, chin vents, cruising around to the back. Your exhaust vents there. A couple other killer things on this helmet is it does have a full removable, washable CoolMax liner. What does CoolMax mean? Well, it's basically just a type of material to help keep you cool. If you're getting a little hot, a little sweaty, it helps pull that away from you to keep you all dialed in. Then removable cheek pads, and it's got a pocket for your speakers, for your communication. Right there, all set to go. There's the GM54 from GMax. Retail price points are about $169 to $179. Again, that's retail. WingStuff, I'm sure, will give you a little bit better deal. It's available in gloss black, flat black, white, titanium is shown here, a bunch of other colorways.